I'm going to talk about Lita Cabellut. Lita Cabellut is a Spanish visual artist. She was born on October 24th in 1961 in Sariñena. She is currently 60 years old. She works with oil on canvas, drawing in paper, sculpture, photography, poetry, visual poems and videos. On January the 22nd in 2022, it has been 4 years since his studio just finished a painting, looked at it, took it out of the frame, threw it, began to dance on it, punched it, and tore it. She reflects violence toward women, slays cruelty, representation with precision and texture. The torn lines of his brush strokes are particularly reminiscent of Lucien Freud and Francis Bacon, two of his favorite painters and sources of